Over time, building materials have evolved from brush, mud, stone, thatch, wood, cement composites, concrete, metal, and plastics. For my career, I chose architectural and engineering manager because it would challenge me to work with people every day. I also like to direct people, so that's another reason. And architectural engineering managers are in charge of research and development of new processes, products, or designs. This career also includes creating budgets, hiring management staff, equipment needs, monitoring building and equipment. They also ensure technical accuracy with staff and meeting their deadlines. They regularly meet with other management professionals such as financial managers, production managers, and marketing managers. My three career choices, I chose architecture engineering manager for my first. My second choice is aerospace engineer, because I thought that would be cool to work with airplanes and rocket ships. And my third choice is nuclear engineer, because I thought it would be cool to work with nuclear energy. It would be different and pretty interesting. My opportunity cost is the highest value alternative that one is forced to give up in order to get their first choice. My career's opportunity cost is an aerospace engineer, so I had to give this up to get my first choice. My incentives? The positive incentives are I get a good salary, I get time off for the holidays, and I get to work with people every day. My negative incentives are I don't get summers off, I have to go to long meetings, and I have to work relatively longer hours, 9 to 10 hours every day. My monthly budget. As an architectural engineering manager, I make around $65,000 a year, or $5,416 a month. For my car, I have a used Infiniti G37, which is $370 a month, and I have $25 of property tax and comprehensive insurance for $75 a month. My transportation costs are around $610. My city utilities, such as gas, electric, city, and my phone, around $310 a month. My federal, state, and social security taxes are $1,050 a month. Most of my estimates were a couple hundred dollars off, but then my current estimate was still off. And then my taxes, I was around $650 off for all of my taxes. Here's my pie chart. It includes taxes, discretionary utilities, housing, school loans, medical insurance, food, and transportation. It shows I'm spending around 29% on taxes, 25% on discretionary, 6% on utilities, 11% on housing, 6% on school loans, 7% on medical insurance, 4% on food, and 11% on transportation. Here are my trade-offs. My first one is I'd give up that to get more entertainment and buy more tickets. My second one is I'd give up public transportation and go to drive cars. My third, I'd give up a lot of buying a lot of appliances and furniture and put more money in my savings. Here's my resume. I apologize, I will attend this K-State University for 4 years to get my Bachelor of Science in Engineering Management. The skills I have are communication, instruction, organization, time management, and decision making. I interned at Hunt Construction as a secretary for 2 years and received the Eagle Scout 14 in the Honor Roll High School. My references include my 8th grade math teacher, Mr. Woodward, and my 9th grade social studies teacher, Mr. Woodward. My letter of application, I wrote to the founder of Hutton Construction, Mark Hutton. I told him I was interested in the architectural management position. I also told him why I would be a good fit for this position, and that I can lead and get things done efficiently. My website. websites are createacareer.org, careercorner.ca/career.org, Bureau of Labor Statistics.gov, OneTL Online, and MyPlan.com. They all talked about the aspects of this career, the education needed, and the everyday work. My articles I have MyPlan.com, and this talks about all the aspects of this career. It has different links on it, so I couldn't, I only had one. And my second is careercornerstone.com, and this one was just general information about it, everyday schedule, preparation for it, and what they would look like in that career. Altogether, architectural engineering managers are very important in architecture because they are making sure that a job is done right. And they determine the needs of the job and are essential for construction companies. I hope to be a part of it.